There's something about that moment of discovery, that spark when a new part of his world comes into focus for the first time. When kids touch, feel, and do, they get to form their own questions about the world about them. For instance, just looking at what's around him and wondering, what does it really look like up close? Books and resources from the internet are helpful guides, but hands-on science is when learning really comes to life. Looks through a microscope and sees a whole new world existing in a tiny pane of glass. It's one of those moments when the world opens up to them. All of a sudden, everything comes to life. All it takes is a little curiosity.
Oh wow, there's a whole bunch of things inside of it that I didn't even see. There's like an algae. It's this green. A moss ball almost.